I woke up at 2 a.m. for fashion. No, I'm playing. I woke up at 6. I put on my comfiest socks and got on the tube and headed downtown for the H&M and Mugler event. I thought there was no line. I thought I was Gucci. Until I turned the corner and saw 100 people in front of me. One of the girlies actually paid someone to come at 2 a.m. and they were fifth in line. And then one of the studs popped off her spiral jeans. 2.5 hours later, we still were inside and there were 200 people behind us. So we bought what we could from the online launch at 10. Finally made it in. It was organized chaos. They were letting people in 15-minute intervals, so we bolted. And to my surprise, there were bodysuits and leggings left, which this fashion girly didn't want. Despite the hardware flying off the girl's jeans before she actually wore them, the quality actually felt amazing. So thick and buttery. But my sizes were sold out. So plot twist, I actually left with nothing. It's all good. I'm trying to do better and not buy things that I don't actually need.
And I did purchase online anyway.
Mugler was smart to do such a limited collection, because now I might actually pay 5 times the price for a jacket I missed out.